Hey guys, we're the Daddies and you're our family, and today we're doing another video, and this one I'm really excited for. We are carving a beautiful pumpkin, and Fred here is my new best friend. Garrett already gave him a haircut.
Yeah, a little bit.
Yeah, just a little bit. We have our candle and our pumpkin, Fred. And then we have a spoon to dig out the yucky muckies. And then we got the bowl for the pumpkin seeds, because I like to eat the pumpkin seeds. And then this is for the cookies. And then we have our garbage bags that we put down to not make mess on Mom's floor, because she doesn't like mess. And then we also got
a marker.
Okay. All right. So I'm gonna draw a circle. This is like kindergarten art class all over again. So drawing a circle on. Perfect. Now Garrett is going to cut the top off so I can get into the pumpkin.
Sorry, I can't follow you.
That's okay. This is long and it's on the outside of the circle. Try and make it go in a lot more. There we go. Yeah. Because that's the good side of the pumpkin. Got it. Cut it off. I've never actually done this on video before, so this is actually lit, but yeah.
This is something we do every single year.
Yeah, boy.
It's like our family tradition. We must carve pumpkins just before Halloween.
So you know, take it off, you know where the goats get lined and marked up.
Oh god. Ew. This is gonna be all in my nails and everything.
Yep. Doesn't have to be if you don't want me to make the seeds. You can just throw it all out.
Okay.
She doesn't normally eat the seeds anyway. You know what she likes to do? Why don't you tell the subscribers what you like to do with the pumpkin seeds after Mommy bakes them for you?
I like to lick all the salt off of them and put them back in the fridge so I can prank other people, and then they eat them, and then I tell them, and then they puke. It's funny.
She's evil, guys.
I did this to my dad once. It's very funny.
And your brother.
And my brother. And Garrett. Garrett
ate
them once, too.
Yeah. How'd you feel about that, Garrett, last year?
I don't like them.
How did you feel about eating the one she had already licked?
I don't eat pumpkin seeds, so it wasn't me.
It wasn't you?
I don't like them.
It's probably one of your uncles.
You're not supposed to fail me, Spoon. Jeez. I'm probably going to have to use my hands for this. Ew. smells like poo-poo. And he's marking up my Halloween costume right now. Yeah, because I'm being a prisoner.
And she picked her own numbers of what she wants to put on it. She's using both area codes for Hamilton. So I think it's gonna say probably like 289 and 905.
Rest in peace, Nails.
Uh-oh. How does that feel?
Ew.
Probably feels like seaweed.
It feels like yucky yuckies. Ew! Ew, I hate this so much. This is nasty.
You used to think that was the funnest part. It's funny how times have changed.
It's so wet.
Now she's like, ew, it's gonna get all in my nails. Mom, what do I do? Oh my gosh, hey. Rest in peace, Nails.
Don't judge.
Oreo's coming down to like inspect what you're doing.
Can I put him in the pumpkin?
No. I really don't want to bath him right after.
But imagine how funny his reaction would be.
I don't even think he would fit. He's a little bit big to be going in that pumpkin.
Okay, next runner up. Nunes. Where are you?
Ew.
Okay, you're gonna have a shower after and you'll wash it all off. Don't worry. Don't worry.
A bad thing.
Cause.
Pumpkin stink.
It's going to be alright. Pumpkin
stink.
Wow, that was a big chunk that time. Are you getting close to the bottom yet?
I am close to the bottom already.
Ooh. Well, now you're touching them, you might as well save yourself a few seeds. And I'll still bake them for you, because I love you. But nobody else is getting any because she licks the salt off of them. That looks good.
DOC?
Department of Corrections.
Uh-oh. I'm about to get arrested, guys.
You are now known as 289905.
Yeah.
You don't even put your name on it?
No.
Wow.
They just call you inmate.
Yeah.
And then your number.
Inmate! Aaliyah Downey!
Never.
Help. Get your hands in here. Come on, fella.
Watch out.
He does this every year. Aw, man, we should have showed them my nails way before we stepped this. Open bag. Open the bag. Put the yucky stuff in the bag. Put the pumpkin seeds in the bag. In the bag. In the bag. In the bag. Yuck. A pumpkin gets on me. Nasty. Nasty!
I forgot we bought those pans. Still gotta open them.
What?
The pans on the stove there. I forgot we bought them. I still have to open them.
We can cook those bacon things on them.
Oh yeah.
Why don't you guys tell them what you tried the other night and it was delicious? The carrot.
What, the Parmesan things? Parmesan steak?
Yeah. No, the Philly cheesesteak.
Philly cheesesteak, yeah.
Yeah. I forget what they're called though.
Bistros.
Yeah, they were good.
Yucky. I heard that a pumpkin is very good moisturizer.
Mmm.
Oh, don't try it.
I just did.
It's all over hands.
Unless you don't like rub it all over your face.
No.
Hell no. I'm not in for that. Nasty. To the T. Give me that. Thank you.
Twahoo.
Smells like pumpkin in here.
We get a pumpkin pie.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, are we eating that? When are we eating that?
Oh my gosh, you just had the reminder.
I just reminded myself.
Man, I'm trying to lose weight and you're buying pumpkin pie?
Hey, it's the season.
To be jolly, fa la 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 Halloween.
Remix.
Looks good?
It's a big pumpkin.
Yeah.
Okay. Do you think we're done now?
I guess so. Make a little spot for candle.
The candle would fit perfectly.
Yeah, the candle has flat. The candle has a glass thing. Say it's sitting in a glass tray, so.
Perfect. Lift it up. And let me, can you push?
Push your sleeve up. Oh. He can't read your mind, Aaliyah.
I need to wash my hands quickly.
That pumpkin is huge.
Okay, now we can show them.
Keep your hands still so it can focus.
Can they see it?
I don't know why it won't focus. Try and keep your hands still. I don't know. You're too shaky.
Here, I'll show them one finger. Got it?
It only zooms in, like it focuses for a few seconds.
Okay, now what we're gonna do is I'm gonna switch this pumpkin to the side that I want to carve, because, like, who wants to freaking carve a side that's bad? And then I'm gonna draw my face, and I already know what I want to do. I did it last year. And it's a heart eye emoji. Then I'm just gonna go on this side. Laura plus Gary equals heart.
Aww.
You can go now.
Is it a surprise?
Yeah.
Okay. You gave him stitches too? Sweet. Be careful, please. Yeah, please. Can you let Garrett do that,
Aaliyah? Can I have the smaller knife?
No, can you just...
Give me the blue one. I know how to do it, Mom. I can do it.
I'm scared, Aaliyah. It makes me very nervous.
I did that on purpose. Chill.
Don't do it on purpose ever again. I don't like it. I'm gonna have a heart attack soon.
Sure. I know how to carve a pumpkin. She does this every year. Every time I carve a pumpkin, she's like,
okay, watch what you're doing, please.
I'm fine. I'm fine. Chill. She's on the edge of her chair, folks. Literally.
Oh my gosh. Aaliyah, please let him do it.
No.
It'll look
I
as
don't
pretty.
Want him to see what I wrote.
He won't tell, I promise.
What?
He won't tell.
No, you didn't.
He won't tell, I promise. Just, can you please? Why are you being so stubborn?
Because I always carve it.
Okay. Oh my gosh.
I love this.
No, it's not funny. My heart is like pounding. No, don't put your fingers near the knife.
Can I have a spoon?
What?
Spoon!
She wants to push it
I
through.
can't go like this. Push it through. Oh, wait, never mind. Got it. I told you
You're
to
gonna damage it.
push in. Chill out. We're fine. Human cheese. Feel like Michael Myers.
Don't play.
I'm not playing.
What?
I hit my nail off the thing wrongly.
Oh my gosh.
Mom, chill. Why are you laughing at me, Garrett? Is going to be hard to carve.
Okay, well, let him do
I got it.
it.
Mom wants to shoot me, I think.
Oh, I just can't watch this anymore. It makes me too nervous.
I got it. Chill out.
I have no chill right now.
I can tell.
Like, I need a new chill button, it's not working.
Jeez. I can see her as a mom in the zombie apocalypse that won't let me have a knife. Jeez.
That would be different.
I'll die because she won't give me a knife. What you did, Mom. There we go. It still looks good if I put that out. Still looks okay. Still looks like a G.
You messed my letter up.
Yeah.
I thought we were friends.
You're creative. I'm sure you can fix it. Okay, I'm gonna pause the video until you get to the other side. She's getting there, guys. She got both sides done and both eyes and the nose and Soon she'll be working on the mouth.
It doesn't matter. I finished the mouth. I finished everything. I even wrote a little message on the side and on this side. See, I don't like to carve scary pumpkins because I'm a girl. And I just don't really like scary stuff. So I make happy stuff. I'm just washing my hands. I make happy stuff. And that's where the heart eye emoji comes in. Yep. And then on this side I wrote, I love you. So can I have a letter or something?
Garrett can do that part.
Like, comment, share, subscribe. Add me on Instagram, Snapchat, and Musical.ly. And we appreciate all of you. And thanks for watching. Bye!